morning, a city on edge as the urgent search continues for a possible serial killer or killers.
At this time, we don't know if it's a person, two or three. We just don't know.
Police have released a surveillance photo of a person of interest. Investigators say the killings meet the FBI's definition of a serial killer,